Hey everyone, Timsicle here, and we are with Mine Family. Well, we played it earlier today. It's still 4th of July. But we're going to play another time. I'm going to turn on the fan before we start doing anything because it gets hot. Hot, hot, hot. Too many chickens. All I hear is chickens. Let's go thin the herd. Oh my gosh, look at all those chickens. Die, die, die. Die, die, die.
How do you go?
Die, die, die. Die, die.
Yeah, you got right.
All those eggs and not a single chicken? You know, Goob,
what?
Really wish you'd just leave things how I have them.
Daddy.
I don't want trapdoors. We don't need them.
Come on. Grab a boat.
Much easier to get out that way. I'll worry about that stuff. Chickens, let's go breed. The chickens.
I'm not right behind you.
Oh, turn.
Not
okay, so these are not wood items. Taking out all the things that aren't wood items. Oh, that's food though. That can be food. That's not food. I'll take that. Seems like Epic Nate is just pacing around and going. Gobble is over here. Organizing.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hello, user.
Loomers.
Alright, what were we gonna do? Stick that in there. Loomers left. Alright.
That's how I keep on losing my boats.
The seed stuff I'm gonna put out here. The farming ideas. I'm trying to organize a little bit. You guys got your new house built up yet?
It's for all of us.
What? You guys said it was for you guys.
No, for all of us.
We just said that.
Whatever. Moving those out of the way.
Look, Dad, there's a little ring. Me and Maddie love to go in it. It's like our little entry.
Okay. I don't know. I have no problem. Just go on the ladder and don't press anything. You fall down it. See? You didn't drop anything down here. I'm not sure why you're having problems with the simple little ladder. Just. Like, I walk up to it, and then, oh, that's weird. Well, you can kind of stand on ladders, too, so, there you go. I just killed him.
Yeah, I didn't see you.
There is way too many down there.
Oh my gosh, you have green coming out of you.
Yeah, that's okay. I'm gonna breed some more. Oh, thanks for closing the door in my face.
Maddie, do you have a shovel?
Oh, not really. What else can do?
Huh? Yeah. Oh, throw
just
me.
Gonna make a. Oh.
Oh, you picked
make
it up.
Wood items. There we go. There are sticks. It's like this, and then 1, 2, 3. Oh, I think I had that backwards.
Rescue! Yeah,
and then, do I have any more
Whoa,
lapis?
Whoa, you only played with that shovel.
Nope, no more lapis. Okay, so I'll have to save that for later. I don't know why they changed that. Hey, do you have the other lead, Goob?
No.
Where is it?
It should be at your base, at your hiding.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Yep, I think you're right.
You're starving, Maddie.
Oh, good. We got windows now. Where'd Epic Nate go?
Nope.
Not necessarily.
I wouldn't eat it. To the little...
Things up. So we're not wasted space.
Yes, right where you are. Let me make you a boat.
And a
go.
Throw that in there. All right.
Maddie, we're gonna head.
Are we gonna make it day or what?
We're gonna make it day.
Okay.
Maddie, you.
Well, while we wait on those two, we could spruce up the place here.
Well, Maddie, head to that little place where we slept last night. Don't go, Maddie. You're gonna ram.
Hey.
Shh. Not in there.
Oh my gosh, Scoob. Don't make me keep telling you to shush.
I'm right behind you. Give me a second. Don't die. Okay? Just stay right there. Get back.
Hey, Coop, where's all that sand you said you dropped off?
It should be in the furnaces.
There's none in there.
Oh, then it's in my own.
Oh, gosh, Scoob.
Maddie, get into one of the...
Guess I'm going to have to do it myself. Are you guys almost at bed?
We're almost out of bed.
Hurry up.
Go to that island.
What island?
You see that thing?
The thing. Oh, I see you.
You see that little place? You're gonna... Maddie, come in here.
I'm going so slow.
Oh, flint and steel.
Maddie,
that's
come in here.
Gonna...
Over here.
Might as well. What do I need?
My boots.
Is it iron? Iron and flint? I think.
My boots.
Yep. That was it.
Maddie, come back in the upstairs. If you need to, you can drop off anything in there.
Okay, I'm
going to
put all of my...
Okay, let's go.
Oh.
I'll put some almonds and some. Maddie,
let's go to sleep. Okay.
Make sure there's not good stuff out here. I don't care. Who's messing with this? How you doing there, little zombie?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, Renee! Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Die! I hear another one. Oh, there he is. Oh, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright. Good. Now I can go on a hunt for sand that Goob was supposed to do.
I'm coming right now.
No, that's fine. Don't worry about it. I got it.
Your stuff.
Your loot. Your booty.
Okay.
Hey! Who left these trees hanging in the air?
Mom.
Oh, epic, nay. Maddie, you need to clean that stuff
up.
Wait,
I gotta grab Ben and put him in my house.
Let's
go. Ben needs help. there. Guard. Wait, let me. You guard the city. If anyone comes in, fight them. Like that person.
Bit of sand, but I need more.
I'll bring home. Dad, I have like a stack.
No, don't worry about it.
No,
I sent you on that chore like three episodes and you didn't come back with nothing, so
I'm already home.
Too bad.
Where are you? There you are.
Nope. It's too late, son. Too late. Don't forget to replant. Oh, you don't have to knock off the leaves. They'll naturally go away.
Dad, glass.
Now you give it to me. A little late there, Goobs. Goob-a-rito. Don't forget to replant. We need more of these trees around. Dude, seriously?
You grab them.
How about you drop them all at one time on a block somewhere so I can pick them up?
I need some.
Oh, no, okay, then go. Go away. I was already getting sand, so I told you not to bother with it before, but you're insisting on bringing me something. Okay. What? That is.
Timsicle, I have glass.
Okay, I don't need any more. Epic Nate, just so you know, you don't have to clear the leaves. Just take out the wood. And then the leaves will magically disappear. I know, I saw. You guys better not be messing around. So I better not hear someone screaming.
I see that scene.
You just right click on the ground. That's not a lot of sand. I'm looking for a lot of sand.
It's not letting me.
Just right click on grass or dirt.
Whoa, we have.
You have the seed in your hand. Oh, is it a seed or is it a tree seed?
Seed.
No, seeds you have to hoe and then plant them. My bad, I thought you were talking like a tree thing since we were talking about that a second ago. I heard that creepy cave noise. Someone needs to go mining for it.
Who could it be?
Some freeloader that took it never goes mining to get resources, just takes it all.
Maddie.
Not exactly what you guys think about. So can you make saddles now or no? I think you still gotta find a.
Everyone
Yeah. All one person that I think might watch our videos. I don't know that anyone even actually watches these things. That's okay. We're doing it for fun. I get another full stack. I guess I could have gotten it over there, but I won't. I guess that's my cue. Okay, I'm done. That is not how that song goes. Nope.
Who let the door open?
Nope. Try again.
Who let the dogs out? Whoop, whoop, whoop.
That is how it goes, but let's not sing it.
Who let the dog out?
That's enough of that.
Iron.
You know what? One of these days we're going to have to go exploring for a, there's several things out here that, oh, epic nay. Oh, epic nay. Just leaves those treetops hanging around.
Oh my god. You're in the cave.
You get dirt, stack it up underneath you. Nerd pole yourself up. Nerd pole is when you like stand on one block and then you jump and place at the same time while you keep jumping. So you keep going up and up and up and up and up. Come on, everybody knows that, Epic Me. Everybody. Woo, look at that. These things are back.
Dad, I can't even find...
I love baked potatoes.
Well, I found that's what I found.
Alright, let's do
come
that.
Come on, Mr. Creep.
Boomers.
Hey, Mr. Cove, why are two beds over there instead of over here?
Hold on. Get out of there, Boomers. I moved those so we can get down into these caves easier. Since you guys were building a separate house, I was trying to open up some space. That's what you said. On the last episode, you said, I'm going to make a house over here so we don't have to live in your house. Oh, that was unclear. Oh, I kind of like our cave. Hello, creeper.
I heard that. What's going on with that?
Can you grab some obsidian now?
That's what I'm gonna do.
You have a water bucket. Just in case.
Nope.
Oh.
Oh, you have a water bucket?
No.
Oh. Oh, that was close. Well, I have a bucket on me, but...
Okay, I grabbed a couple of coal.
Why aren't you mining down in my area?
Because you said I could.
Oh. I heard a silverfish.
Yeah. Wasn't planning on it. Okay, good. Because
I'll be right there. I wasn't planning on going over there.
Good. Where are you going?
Back to the house real quick.
You crap. You had a bucket of water.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you didn't pick it up.
No, that's fine. Hey, don't worry about what I do, okay? You had a breath there, epic name. Oh, did a creeper blow up in the stairwell?
Oh, yes. That's where you got the water from.
Can we eat mushroom?
No.
You can make mushroom stew.
Oh, yeah, that's what you have.
what?
Maddie, we need to go fish.
Lucas, it's nighttime.
It is?
Yeah.
Dad, do you have your bed?
Yeah, it's close by. You need me to go to bed?
Yes.
Okay.
Come on, let's go to bed. There's another route to your mind?
No. What? Okay, everybody lay down.
Now you head in your bed.
Oh, that's the episode. Good night!
No.
Yeah, good night.